Sup punks, Jay here, and welcome to the next episode of the Shiny Academy Challenge. So yeah, last week we actually got a pretty decent loot find of Execute, Blossom, Grookey, and even a Mocked Torchic. That's fair enough as it is. Now, let's see. Let's start off by spinning the wheel. If I can remember correctly, that's the right one. Yep. Yep. Aha, good. Alright. So tonight's first hunt is gonna be... Ooh, poop. Totodile. Okay. Oh boy. Alright, well, reap what I sow. Right. The main reason I'm a bit concerned is it's a bit awkward where Totodile spawns. I could get Araquanid first. Or more annoyingly Bruxish. But we'll still do it. This'll be the first time I've ever looked for Totodile. Blasted for all the starters to the last few streams, haven't we? No, that's Quaxley. That'll do. You're doing a happy little dance. There we go. Alright. Just get stream raiders going up and we'll start getting ready. Let's start with Morbius. Alright, we should be ready to go. At least I'm in the right biome for this. Alright. Now, if I remember correctly, Totodile spawns in one specific pond in the Savannah biome. Whoops. Whoa. That came out of nowhere. I do believe this is the pond that does it. Let's just double check first to make sure. Can adapt to living in the savannah biome. Yep, this is the right place. Yep, Araquanid. And there, Totodile. Alright, then. Let's get started then. Save. Picnic. And let's get a cucumber sandwich going. Sorry about that, I just turned up a bit. It ain't let me snooze. Bitter and sour. I made a cucumber sword. Now we have pickles. I hope it's as quick as Chikorita's for the hunt was. The grass. Nom. Okay, that's confusing. Looks like we're going through this again. Yeah, that doesn't make any sense. According to this chart, I did it right. Let's try my old, shiny, sandwich recipe. Try salty and sweet. I'm getting sick of this song, frankly. The amount of times I've made sandwiches. This song's getting annoying. This tea's nice. There we go. Yeah, this is gonna be a bit weird. Yeah. The Araquanids and Bruxish are taking over. Oh no. Dewpider, sorry. Dewpider. The Dewpiders and Bruxishes are taking up all the spawns. That's why this is an awkward hunt. Never mind, there's a massive spawn of. Totodiles. If most of them show up, we're fine. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba. None of these, obviously. Yeah, I'm just going to be circling this pond for the next half an hour. Ooh, it's a Ferrigoraph. Just check him. Just a random crocodile, apparently. Oh no! The zebra! The Blitzel. I'm not saying how long this is going to take, but I'm concerned for how long it could take. Especially since Dewpider and Bruxish are taking over most of these spawns. Best thing I can do is just keep moving so more Pokemon spawn. Ooh, pardon. None of them. As far as I can tell, anyway. Yeah, honestly, the main concern I have right now is the Bruxish. I don't need Bruxish for the list, so. I'm not sure what I should be expecting at this point. It is, after all, a shiny hunt. Just check him. Again. Nope. Yeah, nope. Yeah, fair enough, I got too close to that Dewpider. Funny how that one, group spawn of Totodile hasn't shown up again. Never mind. Should I just keep talking about it at this point? Totodile spawn. Totodile pack. Whoops. I was wondering what that executor sound was. What a surprise. It was an executor. Yeah, from the looks of it, Totodile goes for a more green tint to its skin. I'm assuming it's another one of those easy to spot when I find things. It's just going to be a nightmare to find to begin with. Just trying to make sure the reflection on my glasses lenses don't have a problem again. Nope, none of them. Come on, be nice to me. What did I use up on my luck last week finding all the shinies? At this point, I might as well just start looking at all the flippin' dupiders just in case. Again, like, just more of those will be good. That would have been dirty if that one that dove underwater was the shiny. No. You can fuck off. I really hate Brooksish. But it's not exactly like that's an unpopular opinion. come on, man. This... Come on, give me also some more Totodiles. And that's a random Rapska. How many times do I say the word random? Damn it. I haven't seen a Totodile in a while. Apart from that one. And that Krokorok just wanted a dip in the water. Come on, game, give me something to work with. Come on, give me a green crocodile. Sorry, for alligator. Oh, I don't know now, like, it's Totodiles and Crocodile. But then it becomes an alligator with for alligator. So it is the for alligator name based on alligators or crocodiles? Or does Totodile and Croconaw stay crocodiles, but then evolve into alligator, for alligator, as an alligator? There was a lot of long words in that sentence, wasn't there? Just checking all the Totodiles on the screen at the moment. Apologies for the lag movement as well. It's a bit awkward. Unless it doesn't look that bad here. Pardon me. Yeah. I can't lie, things don't look promising, do they? Wrong one. Maybe we should go to this one. That's the other pond that it said Turadar would spawn at. Let me try something. This isn't working, is it? Oh, one Turadar. Yeah, that helped. Then again. I know for a fact that's not shiny because the scales on its back are red. I think it's supposed they're supposed to go off a really dark shade of blue. But then the main body needs to go a bit more greenish shade. I thought that cipher was a flippin' Turadar then. Not right now, Charmander. Your whole line is over 8 anyway. Yeah, I was getting more at the other one, so I'm going. Whoops. Bap, bap, bap. Yeah, that wasted a bit of time, didn't it? Sorry for the yawning again. Come on. Stream Rages is ready. Seven minutes, Jesus. I haven't even found a regular shiny, let alone a shiny Totodile. I've got a really bad feeling this is gonna be the only hunt we'll be doing tonight. Because I was concerned this is what was gonna happen with Chikorita. But it's arguably even worse because I have to go on the water. Now why the heck did it do that? I was just hoping I was lucky enough to actually get a Totodile outbreak. Oh, there's an Oshawa one. Oh, no. Let me see what I can do here. One unit. Okay. Yeah. Oh sure, don't change this, anything, or if it's not like I changed the date. Nearly. Thank you, Austin John Plays, for the strat. It'd be nuts if it didn't have this. Look, enough with pressing that one. Thank you. gotta do something at some point. I've got a water sandwich on. I'm in the location that Totodile spawns. From what I've done in the past, this should work. And that's just rubbing in my face, showing a Relor. And even more by showing another crocodile Pokemon being Sandile. Not so much there. This game likes to push my buttons sometimes. Rowlet. Wrong one. I'm doing it one more time, and if not, then we're just gonna have to leave it. We'll just try and grit our teeth and just try and do it without outbreak. Which means we could be stuck looking for Totodile all night. Maybe even next week. Five minutes. Let's see what we can do with that then. The spawns of these flipping Totodiles are ridiculous. Oh, come on. It's starting to get to a point where the color's looking different because of this time of day. Oh, whoops. Okay. just checking the dupe hiders, because I've got more chance of bumping into that than Totodile, okay? They're not shiny. Oh, good. Checking that one over there. Nope. Whoops. A big horde of Totodile, let me check. No, not one. Not even that one. Under 2 minutes to go before I annoyingly have to make another sandwich. Check that one there, and then I'll get despawn them all. Yep. Not shiny. Bleh, bleh. I'm having such a hard time on my words tonight, guys. I'm really sorry. I don't know. I have had a really busy day today, and I think I'm just generally exhausted. And I haven't even managed to get any editing done because of it. Yeah. Just a note. Obviously, this will be solved by the time you guys see it on YouTube, but. Some uploads might be later than usual this month, this week. Well, the big time next week at least. Yeah, I can say though, Sea of Thieves is going to be happening on stream soon. 28 seconds. Well, as soon as it comes out at the end of April. Sandwich is fucking done. Whoa, on to the next one. Oh wait, we haven't even finished the current hunt. Right. Let's get stream raiders done while we're waiting. Since no one joined. Yeah. There we are. I didn't even find any shiny, let alone Totodile. Just sorting something out, yeah. Oh, there's a bit in my back that it's being nasty. Whoops. The main three, cucumber, sweet and salty. Let's get the cucumbers coming. Oh, come on, not this situation again. I'm gonna be making sandwiches for most of this goddamn stream, aren't I? Just eat the thing, it just gave me the wrong buffs. This is getting ridiculous, man. So, obviously, the regular rule set of, if I do find Totodile, we move straight on to the next Pokemon without trying to... what's it called? Save the sandwich. There. Frankly, it'd be a really good idea if maybe they just, I don't know, just on the top of my head, just let you save presets, and it just makes it automatically for you. So you didn't have to make it every time you needed a sandwich. No, 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 no. That was too close. Please, I just want to find the Totodile and get on with the challenge. Thank you. Right. Please, just Totodile, please show up quickly. I'd even be happy with Dewpider. Obviously, I'm after Totodile. Flygon's a good boy. I like Flygon over Garchomp. Flygon looks more friendlier. If that makes sense to anyone. Snivy. Pardon. Oh, come on, just show more of the crocodile, for God's sake. Cyndaquil's one thing where I could try and go and look for in Legends Arceus if people don't mind, but there's nowhere else for me to look for Totodile. I'm stuck for this method. Nope. What's that one? Nope. And the worst case scenario has happened. A Bruxish. Bruxish was the one Pokemon I didn't want to find shiny. I wouldn't have minded if it was Dupider. I was looking for Totodile in the first place. But no, it had to be the one Pokemon that I could find in mainland Paldea, which meant that it was invalid for the challenge. It even had a mark as well. I swear, if it's like the rare mark, I'm gonna lose it. Bruxish the Sleepy. Yes. Yes, indeed. Now, let's just hope we actually find Totodile. And technically, you could say that's a phase. We've got plenty of time left for the sandwich, at least. Nope. I can already tell that one isn't. Oh, I nearly bumped into that non-shiny Totodile. No on Totodile. Come on, work with me here. Not one Totodile. This has been the worst one yet. One Totodile in the last flipping few minutes. Nope. Again, I'm on YouTube. I'm really sorry. I'm just being quiet. I'm just concentrating on trying to find the shiny. Because it's kind of worrying me that I'm just not going to find any targets tonight. I might have to do what I did to mining the other night. Just put it on hold and try and find another one. I'm not liking the lag. Not one bit. Please, man, come on. At least the rain stopped, so the lagging's kind of slowed down a bit. Navy. Checking one of them. Nope. You are not shining. Bad itch on my shoulder. Oh, come on. None of them, not that one. Just more of them, please. The more of them that show up, the more chances I have of finding the shiny. Yeah. Okay, I've made a decision. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna put Toto Dal on hold until we can get better chances of finding it. Because I need to find something tonight, right? Right? The spawns for Totodile is so inconsistent. It's not worth it at this point. No again. This is just not my day, is it? This really just isn't my day. At least this one doesn't have a mark. Echo, what have I told you about evolving? Now, what you just did, can you please do it to a Totodile, please? A Totodile. I mean, a Totodile. Or a Dewpider. Please, I don't need any more Brooks-ish. It also doesn't help when I keep bumping into the Pokemon, and that means it takes more time for me to look for things. 11 minutes. Again, if I don't find Totodile in time, I'll be looking for the next target, and then maybe next week I'll try and on purposely find a Totodile's outbreak. But hopefully, it won't come to that. Hopefully. Nope. 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 Please just give me more of these guys, please. 8 minutes, come on. Damn it. Ah, yeah, stream rages is ready for when I have to do a session on that game where no one's joined. Whoops. Damn it. Turned down, not shiny. Again. I can find shiny Brooks, it's just fine, but I can't find a flippin' crocodile. Pardon me. Yep, just a thought. One unit. faster I go, the faster they despawn. So, just a random Sandile trying to pretend to be a Totodile, I guess. You are not shiny. The Dewpider isn't, I don't care, the Brooks is shiz. Nope. None of them. What's the time I got? 3 minutes, woohoo. Dewpider, nope. Dewpider, nope. Nope, nope, not any of them. No, come on. See what I mean though? Me moving like this is getting things moved quicker. Last thing I need is things like that to slow me down. Not at the moment. Yes, I want your brother, the one that's different color, the one that's green and blue spikes on his back. Please just give that to me. Come on, faster! Come on! Yeah, this is just gonna have to be the best case scenario. We're just gonna have to keep moving forward. Just because I found a Totodile does not mean it's actually... And the sandwich is up. Two sandwiches. Gone. And I only found, the only two shinies I have ever found in those two sandwiches are ones that aren't allowed to be counted towards the challenge. I'm sorry, but I have to say, I'm a little peeved at that. So, to make sure I find something for the challenge this week, we're gonna do something. We're gonna move on to the next option and see if maybe I can redeem myself next week. I'm not happy about it either, if anyone's upset about it. So for now, we'll spin the wheel. Okay, so until we can find Totodile next week, our next hunt will be... Okay, we can work with Charmander. Yeah, that means we can get this. We got all the Kanto stars done. But yeah, we can work with Charmander. Actually, while we're here, before we do that, we'll actually, And, of course, Tauros. Why is Mr. T running? Interesting. All right. That would have been nuts if that was shiny. Okay, I think round here she'll do it. Alright, save. Wow, looking at them side to side, Torchic and Charmander's shinies look very close. I I don't have a Charmander in my party. That does mean we could potentially see Charizard's shiny here, which I have to admit isn't bad. Makes sense to put spicy in. Silence is killing. Come on, please. Please make this work, man. Good. Right. Charmander hunting. That's a very good sign of things to come. Oh my god, I didn't realize Charmander was so easy to find. Totodile, you should be taking notes. This is what you should be doing. But yeah, with Totodile, I'm gonna have to wait until I can get an outbreak going on that, because it was just ridiculous what was happening with that. Now, the reason why I'm doing Charmander now is because I just don't want to do another Sentret situation. It still got to me about that situation with Sentret. Like, it's an easy shiny to notice, yet I just couldn't find it. It was just the algorithm giving me a finger. Middle finger, I mean. Not that kind of finger. Yeah, I do feel more confident about Charmander than I did about a Totodile. Especially since it's doing all this. I think I'm a bit more bitter about it because this was the first time I tried to hunt for Totodile ever, so. Now, if I remember correctly, Charmander at this moment in time will have Flare Blitz, so I can't false swipe it if things go wrong. Pardon. Apparently it's supposed to look more yellow than in this one, in this game. But in other games it looks more like a lighter orange. Nope. Not them three. Oh, whoops. Come on. Charmander has no excuse to dupe me tonight. If the mouse show enough, it's gotta show up eventually. Nope. I was just checking that one. I was sleeping near a tree. Charmander, come on, stop messing now. Be good if a big pack of them spawned, because then it's easier to detect if that's a shiny then. Not you. Alright, enough. I'm trying to find your friend who's different colored. Ooh, that's out of context. I mean, like, I'm trying to find your friend that's shiny. Thank you. Still nothing, as usual. We still got a good amount of time, but I just want to get one target off the list before we end tonight. Again, apologies, I'm just being quiet. I'm just concentrating at this point. And arguably, as I said earlier, I haven't had the best day today. So I guess I'm just feeling a bit on edge today. I'm sorry. This might not be a bad location. There's no grass to hide them. Oh, right. I might want to think about turning back. Magmars. Magbees. If I'm not mistaken, Fennekin could spawn around here. Yeah. Both of those options are on the list, but as I've said, we're trying to go after Charmander right now, so. Fennekin's gonna be tricky, isn't it? Yeah, I've already found it through egg hatching it, but I said to myself, Froakie and Fennekin counted as being part of the challenge. And if they show up like that, then maybe that might not be so bad. Alright, let's get back to looking for Charmander. Let me see. No. I remember what Charmander looks like. It looks a lot more brighter. Whoops. Nope. This is actually starting to get a bit concerning now. Whoops. Nope. Oh, so many Charmanders. Yes, I know. You are a Charmander. Please give me some shiny luck. Please. Pretty please, I've had a rough day. I'd like some luck to go on my side for once today. They're not. Not you. Nope. Nope. Nada. Zilch. Nope. 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 Not one of them is a shiny. This game really likes to torture me. They do look darker now. Now it's, well, darker. So maybe it might be easier to spot one. Just checking. Cause it did look it. Oh no. They all look yellowish now. This isn't gonna go well. Just checking, just in case I need to kill some of these. please. Just one shiny Charmander. That's all I ask. Ten minutes. No. The last thing I need is a Pyroar outbreak. Just thinking about things right now, about what I'm going to have to do. I'm out of options, really. If we don't find this shiny Charmander, then that's it. That's just gonna be the vault, and that's it for this week. There's gonna be no short clips showing what shinies I've found this week, and that's it. And then all I have to do then is just cry in a corner. Because I don't have any shiny luck this week. Please, just give me something to work with. God damn it. None of them. Not you. Not you. Not you. You're not cool. And fuck you. But heck, I'll even drive over here and have a look at all the flippin' Fennekins and Magpies again, just in case. Because at this point, I am really concerned. I want to make good content, but this game doesn't want me to make good content. The whole point of me to be on here is to find shinies. But if I can't find any shinies, then what the heck am I gonna do? People aren't just gonna find this as content. It's just gonna be seeing a flippin' 24-year-old panicking over nothing. And where's the content in that? Four minutes to go, and I'm going insane. It's literally insanity. Hoping for a different outcome, but the same action over and over again. That's insanity, you know? And I was already going crazy. 1 minute. Sorry about that. Four minutes. Nope. Please just give me a shiny Charmander. I do not want to end the stream empty-handed. None of them. How does PM7 make this look so easy? The one Pokemon I've found tonight can't be counted into the flippin' challenge. How fucking annoying is that? Hold on. That one near the bush. No. Whoa. Hang on. Ugh. One did look shiny there. And there we have it. Three sandwiches down, and only two shinies found, and those shinies weren't even part of the challenge. So an entire 2 hours and 50 minutes have gone down the drain. So I think the best thing I can say is I'm sorry, frankly. Sorry, I have not reached the target goal at all. Usually the status quo would be three per stream. Three shinies per stream. I couldn't even do that with Totodile, and I couldn't even do it with fucking Charmander. I think today's just been a bad day for me. I am sorry for that. And I say that, but for fun fact for you guys on YouTube, in case it wasn't obvious enough, no one's here on Twitch, so I've just been talking to myself for 2 hours. If there wasn't a reason for me to feel depressed now, that's it. Either way, I hope people liked me trying to hunt for those shinies. But for now, that's all the time I got for tonight. And next stream I'm hoping is going to be Tuesday afternoon during the Oh, hang on. I need to stream raiders. I want that. Let's see how bad this turns out. Are those kangaroos with flamethrowers? This vampire's busted. There we go. Alright then. So as I was saying, I do apologize for not reaching the goal today. I did try, you see me do it, Obviously, Pokemon just wanted me to have a really bad day today. In which I did. I have had a bad day today. Before I even started playing Pokemon today. It's just, it wanted me to feel extra bad by not finding any shinies today. So, I'm sorry for that. Obviously, people are gonna say it's not my fault, that's the algorithm, blah blah, but I think today's just an off day for me. Next time we'll be doing this, we'll obviously be trying to go for Charmander and Totodile again. So I'm guessing that means we won't be able to spin the wheel for a while, but oh well. But yeah, next stream shall be hopefully Tuesday afternoon for the continuation of Tactica. But hey, maybe Hi-Fi Rush will be up by then. Might play that instead and do a rotation of the two again. But with circumstances, I'm not sure how that's going to work out. But either way, I'll try my best. But thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. See ya.